Hello. So, isi-share ko naman po ngayon ang ating ika-anim na strumming pattern. So, medyo may kahirapan ito sa mga beginners. No? Medyo complicated. Pero, kapag pinapractice natin palagi, makukuha rin po natin yan. So, itong strumming na to, pwede natin i-apply sa mga mabubagal na kanta o pwede rin po siya sa mabilis na kanta. So, ito po yung pattern. So, imi-mute ko po yung strings. So, try muna po natin sa mabagal. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Yun po. So, ulit. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. So, yung pinakahuling stroke ay up po. Mapataas. So, ulitin po natin ulit yung pattern. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Yun po, no? So, subukan naman nating gamitan ng chords. Okay, habang nag-strum. So, sa bawat chords, isang pattern lang po gagawin natin. So, subukan ko po muna ng medyo mabagal. So, ito. Okay. So, ulit po. Sa G po. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. E minor. Down. So, subukan pa natin ng medyo mas mabagal pa. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. So, yun po, no? Okay, so subukan naman po natin siya ng tuloy-tuloy. Medyo mabagal po gagawin natin. So, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Down, up. Okay. So, ulitin po natin. Medyo mabilis. Pagka gusto naman po natin ng dagdagan ng tempo o medyo mabilis, i-adjust lang po natin yung pag-strum natin. Pero same pattern pa rin po yung ginagawa. Okay, so try natin ng medyo mabilis. So, down, up, down, up, down. Strumming pattern.